the fuck?
These are our trucks. But none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? We've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
China. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet?
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently, no.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now...
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there! Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob?
Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go. Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet? Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The na- Okay, Zahidi. The path is clear. Waiting for your arrival.
Whoa, that's really loud.
Zahidi, lay low. I got company. They come. Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Coordinates ready to go on your word. Follow us.
It'll be a while before I can get used to him not being here. I can still hear him complaining that I'm pulling on the clutch too hard.